noise.
That I ain't
going nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. That I wasn't going.
Alright, you guys, welcome back to the channel. If you guys have been tuning in and staying in tune with me, y'all see I just dropped the shower care deep in-depth routine, talking to you guys and like letting you know how to wash up that body. So this is the video after. We're about to do our skincare
routine incorporating a new object. Yes, I said new object into the routine. And we're also going to do oral.
I'm not going to do my oil pulling.
Just letting y'all know that now. And I don't know why my light's not on. We're not going to do our oil pulling today. So
don't come for me and not using the
tongue scrubber. If my breath was extra funky, then I would do that. Let me
pick up this brush. But yeah, back to the intro. What's up, you guys?
Welcome back to another video. If you're new
here, please hit that subscribe button and that little
notification bell so you do not miss a beat.
Okay, when I come to you guys
with a new video, a new content, a new support,
all right? Please make sure that you like this video. So drop your girl a big thumbs up, not a little one, okay? Always the big one, not the little one. Big Shay, not the little one, okay? All day, every day.
But anyways, yeah, let's get right into this video.
I'm doing too much talking. All right.
Y'all, we're going to go in first
with our Aveeno
Calm and Restore Nourishing Oat Cleanser.
What you want to do is gently wet the face. If your lashes get wet, they get wet. But, I mean, if you can prevent it, then by all means necessary, please try to do so. And this water is not warm. You have to go in with warm
water. And the reason for that being, you guys, you want to open up these pores.
Now, the new tool is the Yuchi Bamboo Charcoal Multifunction
Wireless Silicone Facial Brush.
I don't know why when I say certain words. But anyways, I'm trying to open it. This is what it looks like, you guys. Y'all,
shop my Amazon storefront. It should be on there. If it is not, please make sure y'all contact me in the comments below
to let me know, and I will be sure to add it on there
for you guys.
But I'm more than sure it's already there. It comes with a little pamphlet, and this is what it looks like. Like, you go in with this side, you see? You go in with this side for the cleanser. Then afterwards, if you want to like
take it a step further,
massage your skin.
And then
you use the ion side
for the eye and nose.
So yeah, without further ado,
let's get started.
We're going to wet our face gently with warm water, you guys. Y'all probably can't see me. I don't know if you can.
I'm trying to look in the mirror so y'all don't have to like try to catch the side profile. Yo, girl.
Now, you can put this on your brush, just like this, one pump, two pump, and then make sure you like go like this, so you get it everywhere. And then this has power functions.
The power button is in the middle, then that's low power, high. Whatever your face can take, that's what you set it to. I really don't mess with it. I turn it one time.
You see it has turned on. Y'all really can't see the light. Go in, and it gets deeper into the skin than what your fingers would, so that's why we're using it. Ow, that really hurt my nose ring, but okay. Watch, y'all gonna see the difference
in the skin. As soon as I'm done, just give me a second.
Yeah. I like doing circular motion because I just feel like circular gets the job done. Like, you're making sure you get all that dirt
out the face.
I don't ever use
a foaming cleanser.
Just for y'all's information, I like to use cleansers and cleansers only, especially now that I'm hyperallergenic. Like, okay, get your life. But yeah, y'all see I'm already glowing.
Like, your girl's already glowing. Now what you do is after you use it,
It can be submerged in water, so make sure you wash it off. You do not want to put it back in the box dirty. Like, that's gross. So it's done. It's back in the box. The cleanser is currently sitting on my face doing its job as I put this back away. Okay. And give y'all one more look at it. Yunchi Bamboo Charcoal Multifunction Wireless Silicone Facial Scrubbing Brush. So, please, I do have the little facial thing to stop the water from draining on my arms. I don't know why I don't have it on my wrist, but that's neither here nor there. Let's get this cleanser off our face and continue on with the video. You're going to rinse with hot water. Well, not hot, but warm. Warm as your skin can take it, you guys. That's how you know you did your job and you did it good. And just get the cleanser off of your face. Get that nose. Don't forget to get that nose, you guys. All right. Now that that is done, you want to go in and pat dry the face. Do not drag your towel or cloth,
reusable cloths, you know, because I know some people use the recyclable, reusable
plant-based cloths to dry face. Do that because you're going to strip your face of its moisture. Now, as you guys can, hold on for
one, it's my eyelashes, but as you guys can see, my face is already on glow mode. I didn't really have to do much at all. Now, the reason we went in on our face with
warm water. The toner, you want to use Thayer's Natural Remedies Facial Toner, Witch Hazel, Aloe Vera Formula, Cucumber Scent. Go in with your toner because while them pores are open still, this is going to kind of like cool it off. So they're going to
close as you're, you know, using it. I like using the exfoliating cotton rounds because it has the
ridges, as y'all can see. I love using this because it just gives that little extra, you know, exfoliation to the face. But like I was saying, go in right after cleansing your face with warm water because
it allows you to get that extra dirt that's in your face out. Like, y'all looking at my face, right? Y'all probably like, oh my gosh, her skin is so luxurious. It's so pretty. It's so clear.
It's so clean. Hold on, y'all.
I know it's clean because I showered.
I know it's clean because I cleansed my face. But hold on. There is stuff underneath the surface that we toner and the cotton round is going to pull out the skin. Just wait till I show y'all the cotton round. All right, y'all. I just seen
kind of part of the cotton round, and that was not cute at all.
What I just seen, but let's proceed. Look at this. What is this? What is that? No, no, no. That's what we're not going to do. That's the reason why you want to go in with your facial toner. Now, after you go in with your facial toner, you want to go in with a serum of your preference. Mine right now at the moment is Good Molecules Hyaluronic Acid Serum. It is for delivering deep hydration to plump the appearance of fine lines. You can apply a few drops to the face, and you can use it AM and PM, but me, personally, I just use it in the AM. I do not use my serums at night. If anything, I just give my face like a massage of some sort. And I go back in before I actually close my eyes with a moisturizer. And y'all will see which moisturizer in just a second that I do use on my face. Now, you're just going to gently massage into your face like so. Make sure you avoid your lips, you guys. I don't know if these products are safe for the lips. You just want to target your face and your face only. That's all we're focusing on right now is the facial part. So, you're going to go in with that. Then for like 30 seconds or so, you know, it really don't have to be 30 seconds because it might not take that long to dry. So I normally just, you know, while I'm putting it up, let it, you know, get its little dew in. But you let it dry for 30 seconds and then you go in with your next step, you guys. So the next step for me would be Good Molecules Daily Brightening Serum, formulated with beta-arbutin and hyaluronic acid to gently brighten skin tone. It looks like this in the box. Y'all don't come for me. I need to buy another one of these because your girl is running low. But yeah, this is what it looks like. So after you go in with your hyaluronic acid serum, go in with this. This is basically just a form, a fancy word they use, you know what I'm saying? But a form of vitamin C. So you're going to put a drop here, 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 and there. You feel me? Like that, like so. So simple, you feel me? Just like that. And then, I know my face looks like it's just like melting. I have to put it back in the box. And then you just gently, just like you did the first serum, massage it into the face. Make sure you get up under them eyes. You don't want to have tired eye syndrome throughout the day, especially if you got a lot of things to tend to, photo shoot. Or if you just don't want to walk around looking tired and constantly hearing people say, oh my gosh, you look so sleepy. Like, yeah, you might be sleepy, but you ain't got to look like it. You feel me? Like, don't look like how you feel. Your girl was at the hospital yesterday, found out I had strep. I should be laying down in the bed. I don't know why I'm up, but hey, you guys, here we are. You know what I'm saying? But looking at me, you guys would not be able to tell. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, I'm a prime example. You don't have to look like how you feel. You know what I'm saying? Now, the last step of this facial thing is we're going to go in with our Aveeno Calm and Restore for Sensitive Skin Gel Moisturizer. This is how it looks. This stuff, I swear by it. I love it. Now, this is like a pickup top. It got stuck up there. So what I'm going to do is I've just been taking what's on top of the lid and doing this. About that amount will get your face done. Now, with this, you always want to rub your moisturizer. Well, this moisturizer, you massage into the face in an upwards and outwards motion. So, this is what we're going to do. You go like this. And just do that like this. Get the nose and just go up like that. Upward and outward. Upward and outward. Now, y'all can't tell me that this skin is not looking flawless. Simple, easy steps. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 simple steps that I know all of y'all out there can possibly do, you know what I'm saying, to keep your skin looking flawless. You feel me? Now, we're also going to make sure in this video we do our oral care. So let's hop right into it. All right, you guys.
First things first, we're going to need a toothbrush. We're going to need some toothpaste and please have some
mouthwash. So, I gave y'all quick looks.
Of course, y'all should know what a toothbrush looks like. I wish I had a battery operated. I don't have one right now, but hey, that just allows me to use my arm muscles and
get some muscles while I brush them teeth.
Now I'm playing. I ain't brushing that hard to get no muscles, but y'all feel me.
Anyways, toothpaste that I'm using at the be the Crest 3D White Brilliant Vibrant Peppermint. That is the flavor. This is what it looks like. Y'all can find this anywhere. This did not come from Amazon. That's why I said you can find it anywhere, because it came from Dollar General. That's where it came from. Yes, $3, maybe two. You know what I'm saying? Three might be pressing it, but that's where it came from.
The dollar store. And it works just like it came from Target, Walmart, or any of them old other high price places. So,
let's get ready to brush our
butter teeth.
Now, y'all just think that my teeth is not butter. I would not even have did that if they were. Now, back in the day, I used to have my moments. We're not going to sit here and just act like baby. This has just been always, because baby, your girl used to be hurt. Woo-hoo! Yes. Now, I don't know why it foamed like
that. See, this is why I like my TheraBrush toothpaste, because it don't do all of this. Do y'all know fluoride technically eats up the enamel of teeth?
Since we just being real in this video, I just want to keep it 100%
with you. That's why I like the TheraBrush toothpaste, because it don't got that fluoride in it, okay? It's made from the earth, products from the earth. But anyways, we're going to use this
for now, because your girl got to get her teeth clean. Somehow, some way, we got to get it done. Make sure y'all brush y'all gums,
y'all tongue, under the tongue, the back of y'all teeth, all that good stuff. Because if you just do
this and you done, you're not brushing your teeth right. That's the part I hate the most.
The tongue, they feel like you're over here choking.
Get them teeth one more time. Get them real good. Real good. And then also go like this. In an upward.
Up and down. Hold on.
Go up and down on
the teeth as well as side to side. Because side to side is getting it.
But then you're putting stuff into the cracks in your teeth. So go up and down.
So it can get it as well.
Question. Am I the only one?
I don't like putting the water in my hand now that I'm an adult. I don't like putting the water in my hand
and rinsing my mouth. I put it on
my toothbrush and I'll just keep doing that, like brush the toothpaste away,
run my toothbrush under the water, and I'll keep doing
that until
the toothpaste is out my mouth. Am I the only one
to do that? Please let me know in the comments down below, because
sometimes I be feeling like a
crazy person, because it's like, girl, you could easily just put
the water in your hand
and be done. But I don't want to do that. Like, I just don't want to do that. Like, we really don't in our household even drink water out of the sink. So
I ain't gonna say really we don't. We'll be thirsty
that day because we ain't drinking the water out the sink. But
if I don't drink water out the sink, my
daughter's trying to hide her little piece of something.
If we don't drink water out the sink, why are
we gonna put that water in our mouth to rinse our teeth? You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, we shower and stuff like that.
Yeah, but that water's not that bad. You know what I'm saying? Although I would
prefer we get some filter
or showered heads, but this ain't our home.
So we're not going to get no filter shower heads up in here for this apartment, okay?
Get somebody else to do it. Anyways, on to
our mouthwash, you guys. Because we, you know, just because you brushed don't mean your breath ain't going to start stanking later. Now, if you was using the TheraBreath toothpaste
24 hours, then your breath wouldn't stink. You could probably skip mouthwash. But since your girl just used that Crest Brilliance 3D
whitening, I got to be on the safe side. So we're going to go in with our TheraBreath Dental Formulated Healthy Gums Oral Rinse. It helps fight gingivitis for 24 hours and bad breath, and it protects from plaque and tartar. And like I said, it freshens that breath. So
open it up like that. Pour it up like you're pouring a shot, girl.
Pour it up, and then watch it out. Okay, anyways. Put this in your mouth.
Wish for about a good 30 seconds. Well, 15 to 30 seconds. And then
just spit it out. I do not rinse
my mouth after I do my mouthwash. I don't know why people do that. What is the point in using mouthwash if you're going to backdoor it with water? Makes no sense.
And just like that, your girl's teeth on white, breath smells
good, face on clear,
skin is booming, banging, boom, bada, bow. And that is how we get that there done. You feel me?
Also, before we end this video, I would like to let y'all know
TheraBreath is alcohol free.
So you do not have to worry about when you use this.
That burning sensation,
you know, like how Listerine and Crest and all that gives you
your mouth. You ain't got to worry about that with this.
It's going
to get the job done
without the burn. So
go get y'all some. Y'all can
get it at Walmart, Target, HEB.
It's everywhere. You feel me? Please go get y'all some. Yes. And they make it for kids
too.
My kids, theirs is in my restroom for some reason. So they make it for kids too. Look out for your babies. If
your breath is going to be right with the good product, make sure your kids
is too. Okay, I'm just saying. Like, yeah, that part. But anyways, y'all, doing too much talking. All right, you guys.
I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. This
skincare / oral routine video on how to get clear skin step-by-step tutorial as well as fresh breath and white teeth. You feel me? If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you thumbs up the video. If you're new here to the channel and you made it this far in the video, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and become part of the channel's family. You feel me? I have not yet came up with no name for you guys, so
we're just gonna say family
at the moment. But yeah, that's about it.
If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave comments
down below. Like it up and
share it, you guys. You feel me? And again,
hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. What are you doing? Hit the subscribe button. It's right here. Okay?
But yeah, with that being said, I just want to say thank you yet again for y'all being in this video. Please make sure to visit my description box
where you will find all my social media
platforms. Please follow me on those as well. You will find all the products I just used in this video
on my Amazon storefront link, which is in the description box as well. You feel me? So, your girl, as I get put
on, I'm
putting you guys on, because we're all going to
have
great smelling bodies, clear skin, and fresh breath together. Nobody is left behind here. We welcome all. You know what I'm
saying? So, yeah, get with it.
You know what you doing? I'm not going to say get
lost. I'm just going to say get with it. Getting
lost. We're gonna get with the program. But anyways, yeah, that concludes this video. I hope you guys
liked it and enjoyed it. Your girl
has to now go get dressed. So yeah, I will catch you guys on
my next video. Remember, if nobody else loves you, God loves you, and so do I. Can't wait to see you guys in the next.
Maybe you should know this. And I ain't going. And I ain't blowing.